talk about strength and conditioning for mixed martial arts, what's the minimum we can give them to get that adaptation? If we want to get stronger, what's the minimum we can do to make them stronger? If we want to get fitter, what's the minimum we can do to get them fitter? Not the maximum or even the middle ground. It's how we can get that adaptation that we want with the smallest possible dose of training. Stop the run, can't stop the run, you can't stop the run. So the first thing to do is when you're training for power or programming for power is make sure you're ticking all those boxes all the way down the curve, and then if you are, you're going to get some development there. And the key thing is it's got to be measurable. It's not about just doing something because it's hard. We've got to measure it, we've got to understand and then progress and regress accordingly.